They're still pretty far away from that point, aren't they?
Yep.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
And they're going to lose it in 40 seconds, making no effort to resecure.
And they could still spawn at the spawn room, right?
They can definitely
spawn. Oh, it looks
like,
oh, it's a distraction. They're trying to pull the VS away, and now they're going to spawn at the spawn room and take it over.
I don't think that level of coordination
is it's
going to
work. Look, they're all spawning there. Now they're running towards the point. This is the most ingenious PlanetSide 2 play I've ever seen in my entire life.
All right, they did finally spawn.
And they're getting it. This is the most next level metagame of the history of metagame.
Wow, they actually did flip it.
And the tanks are running back. They're like, what's going on? I did not expect this. Jax, we have been confounded. We have been.
And they flipped the point back.
My mind is about to explode.
The Vanu actually pulled all their tanks off an incredibly well-defended point, and the TR spawned in. And
it was on purpose, man. They're like, okay, here's the plan. Let's do something ridiculous. Let's pull them away from the point. Let's spawn at the spawn room and take it over.
And it worked. That was crazy. Validus Gamers may be the best metagame we've ever seen on the show.
The best metagame we have ever seen.
I think other outfits around the world are going to be taking note for future episodes on how to win the war, for it, emotionally and in-game.